So that's why he blew the whistle. They see him up with speed trying to break in. Gets a shot away, Bobrovsky with the save. And then Kulikov hit into the net. Sorelli at center ice. Floats it in. Montour got it around. Chernak along the board, shooting, and Bobrovsky swallows it up with the traffic in front from Hagel. Cork sends it around. Lilleberg at the line, across. Chernak finds Hagel. He'll take a shot. Loose in front. Kick towards the net. Still loose, and Bobrovsky got a stick on it. Brayden Point has the puck behind the net. Runs into the slot. Lilleberg, the feed, the shot. Bobrovsky, the stop on Hagel. So those Panther players out there, well more than a minute, 90 seconds for Mikula. Put out in front, Bobrovsky, the big save on a deflection by Chenault.
Got a call. Hit. Look at this save there by Bobrovsky. Chenault came in, got a stick on it. Bobrovsky, how aggressive he just comes out. Watch, he just powers out of that crease area, takes away the angle.
Having himself a strong series offensively as well. He's always there defensively. He's got four assists. Point. Knocked away, but it's picked up by Kucherov. Shooting goal. Bobrovsky. Kucherov's first shot on goal of the game. Lundell is back. Putting it in front. Save again by Bobrovsky.
Kulikov out there. He pinches more than a bad flu shot.
Oh, that got through to Point. Streaking in and shooting, and Bobrovsky to save up high. Crozier, the rookie defenseman ahead for Duclair. Streaking down the wing. Waiting. Puts it into the slot. It's bouncing around. The shot. Oh, steered away.
And here's another one. From a bad angle. Look at that extension of...
Chuck with the assist. Team Brady at points in every game in the series. Dumba keeps it in at the blue line. Victor Hedman sends it to the net. Deflected and scooped up by Sergei Bobrovsky. Mott for the Lightning. Trying to clear and just did get it past Fenland's glove. Now Janot. Sergei Bobrovsky. 2:20 to go in the third. Now Vasilevsky heads up. Stat goes across to Hedman. Oh, one more. Everybody's up for Sergei Bobrovsky. And the Rats fly and Alexander Barkov. He was a master tonight. He played like the captain.
He certainly did. And not lost was Sergei Bobrovsky with some key saves at critical times in this game, as he has done it all season long.